Do you suffer from insomnia, fatigue, disturbing visions of your grandparents making love, malaise, uncomfortable flatulence, shadows following your every move, lactose intolerance, poltergeists, scrambled eggs that look like your ex-lover, dogs constantly screaming at you, your reflection, but instead of you, it is a vision of you that you saw in a nightmare once where you couldn't quite figure out why it was creeping you out, but it really did, and you woke up and everything seemed slightly off for the rest of the day, and every time you remembered your nightmare, you got a little tired and dizzy, so you sat down, but then you realized you were in math class and you didn't study for the test, but you had to be in geography in 10 minutes, and it was on the other side of the school, and you weren't going to make it because your teeth kept falling out, and you started crying, just ugly crying, and when you really woke up, your pillow was soaking wet, and you haven't been in school for years. Bees. If you answered yes to any of this, you may want to consult your doctor to find out if David Wong's What the Hell Did I Just Read is right for you. David Wong's What the Hell Did I Just Read is the third novel in the John Dies at the End series and should only be taken through the eyes and ears. If the book whispers to you while reading, please do not listen to it. The book cannot be trusted and should be ignored. Pre-order What the Hell Did I Just Read today and become the better you that I know you can be.